Hi friends, I'm Omar. Welcome again to our videos. In this video tutorial, I am going to show you how to use Google Docs offline. If you want to edit letter, essay or anything else, you can done with Google Docs. I see many people watch my videos and don't subscribe my channel and not like my videos. Please like my videos and subscribe my channel for next latest update. And subscribe our channel to encourage us. Let's move to our topics. First of all, you need to download Google Chrome. See its link in description. And make sure that you have a Google account. It's very important for Google Docs offline. Now go to docs.google.com. You can see I already opened this Google Docs. You can see I'm offline now, and I'm going to show you how you can enable offline. You can see this show menu here. You need to click on settings. You can see another dialog open here. You need to only click on turn on offline sign so that you can add it while offline. When you click on it, it automatically enable your offline access to Google Docs. Please subscribe my channel and like our videos. Thanks for watching. Hope you like our tutorial.